Well, children, that was how the king used the blue from his land of colors to try and please the queen. But do you think the queen will agree to a blue crown or not?
But I must say my favorite is pink.
Yes.
How about the pink topaz?
Yes, pink is a lovely color. Girls love the color pink. All the girls have pink dresses, and I have one too.
Well, boys don't like the color pink. So when for something orange, like an orange septum, the orange of the tiger.
Very good, children. So let's offer the queen a pink topaz and an orange citrine and see if she is willing to have either of them.
Style. Style. Oop, oop, oop. The queen loved flowers. The king tried to cheer her up by showing the beautiful pink flowers in the garden. A grumpy look that he quickly asked the royal jeweler to bring in another stone to show the queen.
Thank you. fantastic. Big ship on the ocean, that a big Titanic. Woman, you're nice, sweet, high energy. Big ship on the ocean, that a big Titanic.
Move it!
Physically fit, physically fit. Physically fit. Woman, you're nice, sweet, fantastic. Big ship on the ocean, that a big Titanic. Woman, you're nice and sweet, high energetic. Big ship on the ocean, that a big Titanic. Woman, you're nice, sweet, fantastic. Big ship on the ocean, that a big Titanic. Come on!
Thought about another beautiful jewel. Do you know which jewel the king thought of?
I know a purple stone. Is the amethyst?
Yes, that really is a nice color.
But I wonder if the queen is going to like it.
That's exactly what the king was wondering too. Let's see if she's happy with it or not.
The king offered the queen the purple amethyst, thinking she would really like it since her favorite fruit was grapes and it was also purple. The queen agreed to see it, thinking she might get some grapes to eat too if she does.
Swing your hips and point with me.